Hail from Malaysia.
So there is this hadith from Sahih al-Bukhari, where the Prophet says, والسلام, we are an illiterate nation, we neither write nor no accounts, the month is hakadha wa hakadha.
Okay.
So my question is, when he says we are an illiterate nation, I try to check some interpretations. This means we are an illiterate nation when it comes to revelation, right, Sheikh? Not as in we are illiterate in the literal sense, isn't it, Sheikh?
So I will explain that, inshallah. From Malaysia, he says there is a hadith, نحن أمة أمية لا نقرأ ولا نكتب. We are an illiterate nation. We do not read and write. So he's saying that, is this referring to revelation? The answer is no. This is referring to an essence of our religion, not illiteracy, rather than it is referring to how we calculate the months entering and exiting. So if you go to the Gregorian calendar, only a handful of people on earth can determine that today is the 22nd of April. See, I can't do that except with looking at my watch or my calendar. If someone was in a coma and all of a sudden wakes up and he looks and, I don't know, today might be the first of the month, might be 15, might be the 30th. However, in Islam, things are made easy. You don't need calculations. You don't need astronomy or astrology to tell you what day or what month or what hour or when to pray. All what you have to do is look at the sun setting and rising. This is how we determine the times of prayer. Anyone, any layman, any farmer, anyone could determine this. And likewise, to know when the month begins or ends, this is why it's called lunar months. So if I wake up from a coma, may Allah forbid, and I watch the moon at night, I say, okay, this is approximately 7 or 8 in the month. When it's full moon, I know that it's 13th, 14th, or 15th. It's in the middle of the month. When the crescent is not there, I know that this is the end of the month and the beginning of the new month. This is what is meant. We don't calculate. We are illiterate. That we don't depend on astrology to determine whether the month is born or, as they say, the crescent is born tomorrow or the day after. No, we depend on eyesight.